Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today I have some more ponytails for you guys, some more sensational Lulu ponytails, and I'm gonna start off with this one called Dee Dee. I have her in the color 1B. And guys, this one is a little bit different from what we're used to, and I say this because it's constructed a little bit different. Now you still have the two combs inside of the ponytail, and you have the drawstring that you can pull to adjust it, tighten it and loosen it. But for this one, you see how it's like, you know, it looks like just like a curl, like a swirl type of thing. It actually has material on there. So these are like some short pieces of hairs with like this material all the way down to the end. I'm pretty sure you can see this right here. This is material. So these are just short pieces of hairs that's on there, and it's giving you that curl effect, like that, you know, curly type of look. I actually really like how it looks. You could like pull it apart and make it a little bit more messy. I did kind of like try to bring a little bit here and just like swoop it in a sense. So you could like mess with this and make it your own. That's what I absolutely love about it. Or if you just want it really, really neat, you can brush it around and keep it like, you know, like a little what do you call it, barrel curl, you know, to the side. It's really cute. Now I did not use any hairs to like cover the base. You could if you want to, it's totally up to you, but like I said, the hair is pretty short, so you don't have much hair to wrap around, but you would have enough, I would say, to wrap around, because look, this is it. It's short, but it's long enough that you could, you know, have enough that you can wrap around the base if you want to. Like I said, I didn't do it, but you could. This one is pretty long, and you have three special colors that it comes in, T227, T230 and T2 Burgundy. So you get the natural colors, and you do have some other special colors. This is what the stock card looks like, and it really looks pretty on the model, to be honest. I was really interested in it when I saw it. I still am. Like, I really like this, and I think if I were to wear this out, I would make the ponytail a little bit higher, just because, you know, I think it would give like a nicer look and stuff like that. But guys, let me know how you feel about this one down below. It is pretty long. Look at where it gets me. Let me know what you think about it in the comment section down below. It is heat safe up to 400 degrees, so you can add heat to it if you want to. I do have two more of these ponytails coming up next, so stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys in my next review. Bye.